We've had a lot of substitute teachers and stuff, and like we've even had assistant principals teach. It's just been hard for the school to find enough subs.
As students prepare to head online on Monday for a two-week circuit breaker, school boards tell us it's because the resources just were not there to keep them in class. Grade 10 students at Western Canada High School recently went online due to operational capacity concerns. These grade 11 students say it's been difficult as staff and students sporadically isolate.
Not all of your classes also isolate, so you feel like you're kind of getting behind even though there's the online aspect of the school.
A lot of staff has been missing. It's kind of hard because when one student tests positive, it usually shuts down four classes.
A little less than 20% of our teacher jobs were not being filled on a daily basis.
Over the spring break, the Calgary Catholic School District began talks with Alberta Education about moving to online learning, and a decision came down just as rising school cases interrupted staffing.
And so that put significant stress on a principal in a school because then they're looking at what other staff can supervise those students so that they are safe during the school day.
The Calgary Board of Education telling City News in a statement, the government acted decisively to help support students and minimize disruptions to learning. The request from school boards to go online approved by Alberta Education Thursday. A welcome move by the Alberta Teachers Association.
And if this is what needs to be done in order to ensure the safety of our staff and students, then I can get behind that decision and support it.
Maria is in grade 12. She's hoping this will be the last time she and others head online, as it leaves an impact on her learning and social life.
Because we have to change the way you learn every time. And at home, I don't concentrate as much. So it's really hard to keep concentrated.
Zoomlist says there's one more thing he's pushing the Alberta government to consider to help ensure this is the last time schools head fully online.
It would be great to see school staffs vaccinated. You know, so I'm calling out the government again. You know, please take this seriously.
In Calgary, Taylor Broad, City News.